The COVID-19 numbers for Broome County have dipped below 200. There are currently 195 active cases, with 14 of them new. 34 people are in the hospital, and 17,331 have recovered. Two additional deaths are being reported today, a man in his 80s and a woman in her 90s. This brings the total number of deaths up to 342.